Hi, this is Michelle Kasky from homeschoolyourboys.com, and today I would like to share my very best advice for brand new homeschoolers. And psst, just so you know, some of this might actually be beneficial for homeschoolers who aren't brand new as well. My first piece of advice is don't try to copy the local public school. If we decide not to send our kids to a public school, why would we then decide to copy that same public school? I think the reason is because that's all a lot of us know. We went to public school ourselves. We have seen the way schools operate, from everything from the media to, that's what we know. That's what's out there. So when we decide to homeschool our kids, it's a huge responsibility and we get a little bit nervous, and sometimes it's easy for us to revert back to what we know. But I just want to assure you that now that you've decided to homeschool, one of the best decisions that you can make is to actually homeschool. There is no need for you to try to do things the way a school would. First off, schools have huge class sizes. There are way too many kids for the teacher to be able to work with one-on-one, and we just don't have those limitations in our homeschools. We can teach our children using whatever method works best for them. We can allow our kids to pursue their passions. We can let them go down rabbit trails and strike while the iron is hot and do all sorts of amazing things that teachers, unfortunately, don't have the flexibility to be able to do. So that is my first piece of advice. Don't try to copy the local public school. My next piece of advice, don't compare. Don't compare your kids to each other. Don't compare your kids to you when you were a kid, and don't compare yourself to other homeschoolers. We're all on unique journeys. We all have unique children. We all have unique struggles and strengths ourselves, and all of our homeschools are going to look different. All of our kids are going to be different, and all of us moms are going to be different. So a huge piece of advice that I love to share with brand new homeschoolers, but this is also super relevant for all of us, is not to compare. So anyway, those are two huge pieces of advice that I hope will be very beneficial to you. And I've actually written a blog post about 8 pieces of advice that I have for brand new homeschoolers. And I will share the link to that in the description for this video. If you have any tips that you would like to share with brand new homeschoolers, I would love to hear those as well. So if you would be kind enough to leave a comment for this video and let us know what your big piece of advice would be for brand new homeschoolers, I would love to read that, and I'm sure the brand new homeschoolers would love to read that as well. So I look forward to hearing what you have to say. And again, this is Michelle Kasky from homeschoolyourboys.com, and I hope you have a wonderful day.